And the last game of the night will be those Clippers. They're going on the road to face the team that knocked them off after having a 3-1 lead in this past bubble playoffs. They go up against the Denver Nuggets. I got to go Denver on this one. I'm sorry, man. I got to go Denver. I just think, you know, Denver at this point, coming into any time they play the Clippers, they're going to have a extra heightened confidence because of what they were able to accomplish last year in the playoffs, coming back from being down one. And I honestly, the Clippers got worse to me. You lose Montrez. They didn't really adjust any of the issues that they had last year as far as point guard. They did bring in Serge Ibaka, but I don't think Serge Ibaka is going to do that much better trying to hold down Jokic. I'm sorry. So I got to go Denver on this one.
So on this one, on the first predictions of the day, we were opposite. This one, we're going to be opposite as well. I'm going to pick the Clippers. I do think Serge is an upgrade over Montrez just for what they need him to be. Serge obviously can shoot the ball better than Montrez, so he's a better pick and roll guy there. I think he's a better rim protector than Montrez, so he'll help him there. But I think Denver actually wasn't able to upgrade because they lose Plumlee and Grant, who were both rotational guys off their bench last year. I know they're expecting more from Michael Porter, and they may even be expecting more from Bol Bol this year. Not to say those guys aren't ready to do it, but I got to see it first before I buy into knowing that those guys are going to do it. Denver had a really deep rotation when they were able to bring in Grant and Mason Plumlee. So I think they're not as good as last year. I also think the Clippers will take this as a personal game to them, where they're going to want to come and show everybody that, look, we are better than this team. They just happened to catch us last year in the playoffs. I got the Clippers. I don't know what P we going to see. I'm be honest with you. I don't know which one we're going to see. He claims he's motivated. He said he's fully healthy for the first time in 3 years. He's been with his trainer. These are all the things he said. But what I do know is that Ibaka is an upgrade. And I think some of those other pieces, as we talked about on the previous episode, I think just fit a little better now and have a better understanding of what their role is. Plus, I really like Ty Lue as a coach. So I think Ty Lue, knowing what they didn't do last year in the playoffs, is going to be fully aware of what they need to do to be able to beat Denver in their first matchup. So I've got the Clippers winning that game.
Shout out to Ty Lue. Again, congrats on getting that head coaching job. Definitely well deserved. I do think he is a really good coach as well. All right, so we got a little bit of difference. We got the first and the last games where we differ. After three games in the middle, we saw those three the same. Either way, it's going to be a good day for sports fans. You got the NFL game early in the day. You got five NBA games. And if you're like me, you got Madden and NBA 2K on deck for in-between games, after the games, before the games, through the games, everything. We're gonna be getting in on the virtual side of things and in real life, because I like to have my game playing. I put the game on the laptop, and then I'll play the game on the TV. Oh, yeah. So
there's going to be multiple TVs going. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be food exchanging everywhere. There might be beverages. I know there'll be beverages. I'm not even going to say there might be. There will be beverages. So, again, it'll be a great day of flipping between games on TV. Like you said, Madden and 2K, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm sure my nephews is going to be talking reckless. And just a great opportunity to hang out with the family while enjoying sports.
What's good? It's your boy Daylight. You're now tuned in with RealFansRealTalk.com. Bye, y'all.
This is Real Fans Real Talk. Real Fans Real Talk. We as real as you thought. Real